गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन, चैप्टर वन आवर एथ। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टीच अबाउट लॉन्गिट्यूड्स। अर्लियर क्लास वी स्टडीड अबाउट लैटिट्यूड्स। द वर्ड लॉन्गिट्यूड डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम लैटिन वर्ड लॉन्गिट्यूडो विच मीन्स लेंथ। लॉन्गिट्यूड्स शो अस द लेंथ और हाइट ऑफ ए मैप। Longitudes are not full circles. Latitudes are circles. Earlier class we studied about that. Longitudes are semicircles. They are not circles. They are connecting from northern pole to southern pole. Like that, connecting from one pole to another pole. Every longitude cuts across every latitude. Like the 0 degree latitude, 23.5 degrees. Northern and southern latitudes, 66.5 degrees. Northern and southern latitudes, there are some other important longitudes also is there. They are called as 0 degree longitude, 180 degrees longitude. 0 degree longitude was called as Greenwich meridian or prime meridian. The longitude that passes through the Astronomical Observatory at Greenwich in England is taken as 0 degrees meridian, that is called as 0 degree longitude. Why do scientists taken this longitude as a prime meridian or 0 degree longitude? At that time, several countries tried to fix a longitude that passes through their own territory as the 0 degree longitude. However, England decided that the Greenwich meridian will be the 0 degree longitude because they ruled a large part of the world at that time, so everyone else ended up following their system, which means throughout the world all the nations agreed to recognize 0 degree longitude as a prime meridian. There are 180 latitudes were drawn across the globe except equator. Like that, there are 360 longitudes were drawn across the globe except 0 degree longitude. We organize the main latitudes into two groups: 0 degree to 90 degrees north, 0 degree to 90 degrees south. The part from 0 degree to 90 degrees north is called as northern hemisphere. From 0 degree to 90 degrees south is called as southern hemisphere. Like that, we organize the main longitudes into two groups: 0 degree to 180 degrees going east, which are the east longitudes, and 0 degree to 180 degrees going west, which are the west longitudes. 0 degree and 180 degrees longitudes do not have direction markers. Latitudes and longitudes consist of direction markers. For example, Tropic of Cancer is marked as 23.5 degrees northern latitude. Tropic of Capricorn is marked as 23.5 degrees southern latitude. Like that, longitudes also consist of direction markers. In the given picture, you can observe the longitudes. From 0 degree to eastwards, they are called as eastern longitudes. From 0 degree to westwards, they are called as western longitudes. For example, 82.5 degrees eastern longitude was taken as India's standard meridian, means India's standard time. When the sun come to the 82.5 degrees eastern longitude, at that time throughout India it is 12 noon. Some other longitudes also consists of direction markers. 28 degrees E refers to 28 degrees eastern longitude. 127 degrees W refers to 127 degrees western longitude. Like a latitudes, longitudes are expressed in degrees, minutes and seconds. The longitude 180 degree directly opposite to 0 degree longitude is called the antimeridian. Anti means opposite to. Between 0 degree to 180 degrees east is called as eastern hemisphere. From 0 degree to 180 degrees west is called as western hemisphere. Latitudes and longitudes are imaginary lines. They were drawn by the map makers to locate a place to count the time. With the latitudes and longitudes, grids were formed. With the help of the grid system, we can locate a place. Other names of the latitudes and longitudes. Latitudes are also called parallels because they are parallel to each other. Longitudes are also called meridians. The word meridian derived from the Latin meridianus, meaning noon, which means when the sun is directly overhead at a given longitude on that region from North Pole to South Pole throughout the world, it is noon time. So longitudes are related to time. With the help of the longitudes, time was decided by the map makers. Next topic goes to longitudes and the question of time. When the earth is moving, every longitude comes to the sun's position. It takes 4 minutes for the sun's position to move 1 degree of longitude. That the time is different for each degree of longitude.